guys.
This is going to be episode 38.5 right here, because I was going back through, making sure things were good on my recordings, and looks like there's a slight problem. Somehow, this amazing fight scene got cut out. So, I'm going to record this episode real quick, and this will be episode 38.5. So, breathe on, Yoshino! As if Yoshino's attack shoots forth like an arrow with godly speed. If I twist my body and bait it with the bait by a hair's breadth. Because I am a god. Yoshino intended to defeat this prey with a single blow, but is now in shock to see him survive. Is that all you got? You'll never hurt me with an attack like that. Yoshino tightens up and holds a fist in front of him. Okay. So, this is a boxing stance. He has no openings as he glares at me with sharp eyes. Wow. Can tank him lightly. Prepare for a hard fight. Strangely enough, my stance also resembles one for boxing. Come at me, brah. He lowers his body and seems to slide along the ground, closing distance between us. So fast! Just a sweet scene. What happened next was a miracle in boxing history. The oldest form of barehanded combat, polished over more than 10,000 years, with its roots in what we now call Ethiopia. The style's ultimate technique, a lethal subsonic impact, is now on the verge of crushing my lower jaw. So an uppercut. The wild animal that is his fist has been released into the wild and will dig into me in under 0.1 seconds. That's how fast his attack is. Normally it'd be difficult to even see such a punch, but that's a nimble fist, but nothing more! After saying a line that takes over 5 seconds to finish, I slip away from the high speed fist by rotating my body. Perfect. It's so perfect. The force of Yoshino's attack pulls him along behind me. We both turn around and face each other once again. Heh. I completely dodged it. I'm sure I did. But... what? There's blood on my jaw? Small scratch. There's no way that punch...
Mahanaku Comma Zero. Tsuyoki Kaze o Mato.
Japan, so visual novel right here. The usual thing right here. Can hurt you without even touching you. Smiles invincibly. Now that's more like it, Yoshino. I'm getting excited. Might be able to unleash my full potential on this guy. Don't underestimate me. Yeah, as I said, don't underestimate me, brah. So have I. Never thought you were this skilled. My turn now. Secret fist technique, Murasame! I release my left fist with even greater speed than Yoshino's secret techniques, and graces Yoshino's jaw as if it sucked away. I'm Sonic! Saying it! The only reason it didn't hit it is because Yoshino's superhuman eyesight and reaction times. Fastest technique in boxing, the jab. Normally this is only a feint, but my jab's had the power of a heavyweight boxer's right straight and the accuracy of a first-rate sniper. Like any other kind of jab, I can form it in rapid succession, like a machine gun. So how many of them can you even evade? So you say. Let's see you try.
Woo! Explosion!
Yoshinara and I move behind each other instantaneously, using our earth niches as diversions and release the seals on our forbidden secret techniques. Everything we had was in that battle. Unfortunately, all that was just my delusion, of course. Not like this could actually happen. This is what actually happened right here. Ass you! Screw! What? What's wrong? Spit it out. Ah. We grappled with each other, neither of us landing any clean hits. All we do in this sense is push forward, pull back, and intimidate the enemy. Now, this is a real fight. Tao! He grabs my hair. I then claw Yoshino's face in exchange. Let go! We trade blows. Both of us can block each other's hands, so we try to kick each other instead. It's too close to doing real damage, but the pain should still be aggravating. Ow, ow, that really hurt! Fuck you! So we both swing all with all our might. As we grapple together, we crash into the right wall, collide with the left. We can't even trash talk anymore, but our will to fight remains, so continue moving down the hallway like a pair of dancers. Then finally, we crash into a certain wall. And by sheer luck, break through a door. We lose hold of each other and tumble to the ground. This is where I intended. Really certain is, DASH! Ah! How can I... Huh? I hear a familiar voice. Pull myself up. Open! And... I can ace staying cross-legged on the table eating some ice cream. Okay, I'm almost there. What the hell are you doing here? Wait a second. I speak to her in my antagonized state of mind. Yeah, she should. Maria flies into my cranium. Ah, sorry. Well, why are we in the club room? Shit. That's not good. I turn on the lights and look around. It's a familiar old club room. That was the club room door? But when did we get all the way back here? Mappy, I don't remember coming here at all. It's no longer working properly after all those errors. I have to reset it. What does this mean? Why are you saying on table eating ice cream? Such bad table manners. I thought you'd be the type to care about that. Time to lose the illusion again.
Yep.
She has a point here. It's not really about bothering anyone. You already are. You're freaking insane. You rebel. I was saying on the table eating junk food counts to find the establishment.
Shit. Bullshit.
Bullshit. Yoshino had landed against a cardboard pox tower, which promptly collapsed and buried him in documents. Only his legs remained visible. Oh, he's in the doghouse. Crap, he can't get out of that on his own. Are you okay, Yoshino? I push papers aside and save Yoshino. He's limp.
Shot to them.
He just said Max with a straight face. Yoshino school amazed me. It's amazing.
Tennouji, teme.
Eh? Wait, Yoshino, we're back.
Huh?
We're back in normal school. He looks around.
Doko ga da?
Not this room exactly, but we are back in the real school.
Nanda kono bukimi na heya wa? Torareta ka?
Yeah. What are you talking about?
Yōkoso Gypsy. Waga shinpi no heya ni.
Gypsy? Why even bother with that?
Bukimi na heya to wa go aisatsu ne.
Dare da anta? Masaka 3 nen da to demo yū no ka?
Who are you? Oh, wait.
So you?
Naraba ore wo kono heya kara dase.
Kagari completely breaks character and hits Yoshino in the gut with a palm strike. Yoshino rests in agony. Evidently, it was extremely powerful. I'm not really worried about him, though.
いきなりドアを壊して突入してきたかと思えば、わけのわからぬことを。とっとと出ていくがいい。
そうさせて。
Good news now.
待ちなさい。その前に、有金を置いていってもらおうかしら。
いいば。
金だと。さては山賊。いや、豪族か。
So you?
It is. Yoshino, you broke her door.
Door 代を支払い、速やかに退出なさい。
断ったらどうとする。
その場合、中年以上の女性にだけモテモテになる恋のおまじないをかけてくれる。
Wait, wait. That's a curse.
私の魔力と知識。イニシエより伝わりし、霊薬エリクシルをほんの一滴。そして、年下好きのおばさま方との人脈が揃うことで、この幻妙なる魔術は成立するであろう。
This guy's scary. Yeah, I believe the reason it's not actually magical.
今、これし
か見えない。What's enough? Definitely enough. He hands over several hundred yen notes from his wallet.Akane's incompensable kindness must have intimidated him. She takes the injustice towards the door.
What is this guy?
Very Jordan. Kind of is. Cold darkness fills the hallway outside. When did that happen? When was it bright white just a minute ago? So the sun couldn't have set. But it's true, we have no way of measuring time there.
天王寺、てめえに付き合ってとんでもない一日だったぜ。
What did I do? Blame you. I was exhausted by it too, you know. Thanks. Yoshino staggers off home.
凶暴な男ね。
True.
同じ群れの仲間?
Yes. That's weird, though, I hate to say it. He's my classmate.
こんな夜になぜ学校に?
Yoshino and I were on a quest.He ended up in a weird place.
変な場所ですって?
She's confused even more. As I haven't once before, but it's hard to say. It's just strange. She's persistent. How to describe it? It's like some mythical animal explaining tricks about her mind.
Kitsune wa?
Yeah, like that. Felt like a fox was messing with my mind. Serious?Why are you here so late?
気まぐれかしら?
Have you been here all day?
まさか。でも、寝泊まりすることは多いわね。
So you were. I knew it. What on earth is her life like? Only she could get away with that. Guards never complain.
そこは金を握ら。
Money?
我が魔術結界によって認識を欺いているのよ。
The magic of money.
実際、金で金を稼ぐ資産運用は実に魔術的なものでしょうね。
True. And for more tangible work. Anyway, there's two show I like coming out soon. I'll be going from here on out.
So?
Bye now.
お待ちなさい。ドア代。
Come on. That one's escaped. Farewell, Noguchi. Alright, perfect time. Press them out, she got me.
では、プラシーボ効果も切れてしまうのね。
Right. It's not a placebo. This is really happening. You know, maybe she can get me.
残念ながら何一つ。それに、現代の魔術師は、大体…
Nope, my bad. Well, that's mean. I wonder if that applies to the old president.
お化粧、装い、交際。高校のうちに身につけてしまいたいことが、女にはたくさんあるものよ。でも、吉報がないわけではないわ。追加で式紙が見つかったの。
Really?
え？待っていて。
You just found both a bundle of sheet gummy tied to you, together with a string, out of the garbage can.
取っておいたのよ。
You're going to throw them away? Okay, guys, that's the whole club president.
状態も良好のようね。やけ、シミともにわずか。しかも初版、帯あり。
The lid of your ice cream stuck to them. The one you were eating a minute ago. How's that good condition?
騒がしい。静まりなさい。
Give me those things. I steal the mono shinkigami. Ice cream stains better not nullify their effects. Ah, so many. This is wonderful. There are hundreds in here. It's alarming. It's our spectral war in the capital with all these guys.
起こしてどうするのかしらね。
Aww.Should be enough to make a commoner like me rest easy? I should make good use of these. I proclaimed to the president.
好きになさい。私はいらないわ。
Paranormal phenomena. There really is more than just superpowers out there. I'm a little impressed.
で、それを調べたいというわけ？物好きにも程があるわね。
There's been a lot of spectral events happening to me lately. Feels like there's something big starting to happen.Find out what.
白いカーテンに恐怖したこと、紙切れに霊的価値を見出してしまったこと。
Superpowers.
超能力は超手品よ。
No, seriously, for real.
証明してくれるのだったわね。まあ、それは楽しみかもしれないわ。ロハでイリュージョンを見物できるのだから。
And the Seven Wonders.
世界の七不思議。
The school. Can I just tell you about getting stuck into an alternate dimension here? Let's search for our first seven wonders, the entrance to a mysterious alternate dimension. You obtained info. Seven wonders, number one, entrance to an alternate dimension. How are you going to explain this? Smile through this thing. Why does our person have to deny all these things? Bullshit. Don't say it while counting money. It's kind of the same fiction way bank tellers do.
ねえ、それより明日から試験なのではない
Okay.
お前、ずいぶん余裕があるようだけれど。
And, yeah, that's it for 38.5. Finally got caught back up. I don't know why things got cut out. So you're welcome for re-recording this, Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. It's been a pleasure. Make sure you subscribe and like and watch episode 39. It's fun. Good stuff. Good stuff's going to go down. It's fun up. The rest of these episodes that I had in this recording session is really fun. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you around.